That's why today we're separating the social from the media and reorganizing Snapchat around your relationships to make it more personal.